project finance modeling. What is project finance? It is typically wherein a large government or a private entity starts up a new long-term infrastructure project. It could be an oil and gas refinery or a solar power plant. And when they start this new project, they fund this project with a lot of debt and their own equity. In our project finance modeling program, starting from a blank Excel, we're going to learn how to evaluate the financial feasibility of the project. We'll start with the concept of timing flags, which will allow us to model various timing flexibility in the project model, whereas there could be a construction delay or financial closure delay and so on. Once that is done, we're going to forecast project's revenue, cost and various cash flows. Once that is achieved, the model goes into the next phase, which is analysis. We're going to analyze project's cash flows from perspective of the sponsor, the guy who's investing the equity, calculate project's NPV, IRR, and also from the project's banker's perspective. So all the credit ratios like LLCR, PLCR, and DSCR. Once all of that is done, we're going to build in very extensive scenario and sensitivity analysis in the project to see the impact of various factors which could impact our project's financial feasibility. That is project finance modeling. Thank you.